was a strange place in a tender age. I was just a babe in school. Saw them roll their eyes at me every time that I thought that I was cool. Well, God knows it was no chosen one. That just wasn't my prime. Yeah, it's just a matter of time, honey. It's just a matter of time. And I will work this body. I will burn this flame. Oh, in the dead of night and in the morning, man. Yeah, I'm a workaholic and I swear, I swear. Yeah, one day I will beat you fair and square. On Sunday when it's my face in the newspaper again. All the rag magazines, black limousines, they'll be getting in line. Yeah, it's just a matter of time, honey. It's just a matter of time. And I will work this body. I will burn this flame. Oh, in the dead of night and in the morning, man. Yeah, I'm a workaholic and I swear, I swear.
Hi everyone, I'm Aaron Soto, and today is going to be my rant on the Loud House movie. Now, before we begin, this is just all based on my personal thoughts and opinions, so let's get started. So basically what the plot is,
I can't describe it. The plot is really complicated. There's just too much going on. And I can't understand. The plot varies just way too much. Now, what do I think of this movie? Well, I think this movie is a huge disaster. Let me give you the reasons why I think I don't like the Loud House movie. One, the animation. Well, the animation not being this good, the animation looks even more worse from the show itself. Two, the songs are just ear-bleeding to listen to. Three, you don't understand of what's... The dialogue is very unsettling. I mean, the dialogue is very unsettling, and you don't even understand of what they're saying. Number four, this is another reason why Nickelodeon has been going downhill, especially with other shows like Breadwinners, Sanjay and Craig, and other shows that I'm not gonna even mention. And reason number six, this movie is the main reason why Peter, the PlayStation Xbox fan, keeps praising the Loud House. And I gotta say, the characters in the film misbehave even more worse to the Loud House movie. And not even that, the jokes are so cringy. The jokes are so cringy to listen to. And number seven, this has got to be the worst movie of last year, next to Clifford the Big Red Dog, Boss Baby, and Paw Patrol the movie. And I'm gonna give this film a 0 out of 10. It's garbage. 0 out of 10. So that was my rant on the Loud House movie. Thanks for watching, everyone. And I won. Thank you. So send me a request to do what rant or movie you want to do. See you next time. Goodbye.
Need a drink? Think I found my home. Shorty made me feel at home. She made me lead the thrills at home, and I'm fine with it. She really made me lose control. I'ma let my love unfold. We're just two lost souls, but we're fine with it. There's love at my front door. Short notice, you're not like the same girls I noticed. Think I met my soulmate, yeah, I know it. When it gets dark outside, in you I confide. You help me face my demons, I won't hide, hide. Girls like you are hard to find. I hope you don't mind if I give you the time of your life, life, life. I found my home. Shorty make me feel at home.